on where the coral is gathering in the ice field. According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here. Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned. It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog. My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in. I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
Interfere with our contact. But it is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings. Fog control device. See if you can access it. This must be a beacon.
Unknown intruder detected. Normalization
confirmed. Control device is offline. Let's keep looking, Raven. a look.
Repair kit remaining.